Hello children, you know how to compare the numbers, that is which one is bigger one, which one is smaller one. You can compare the numbers. Now we have to write it in ordering system, that is in ascending order and in descending order. In case of ascending order, we have to write the numbers from smallest to biggest. In ascending orders, we have to, first of all, we have to compare the numbers, and then we have to write from smallest to biggest. And in case of descending order, we have to write the number from biggest to smallest. Now look at the book. I'll teach you how to compare the numbers. Now see, here are four numbers: 841, 379, 486, 814. Now first of all, we have to compare the hundreds place. Now here is 8, here is 3, here is 4, and here is 8. Now the smallest number is 3, so this is the smallest one. So we will write 379 first, then remove this number. Now compare the remaining three numbers. Here is 841, here is 486, and here is 814. Now again compare the hundreds place. Here is 8, 8, and 4. So this is the smallest one in between these three numbers. So after this, we have to write 486. After this, now we have to compare these two numbers. Here is 841, here is 814. So 8, 8 both are same. Now compare the tens place. Here is 4, here is 1. So this 1 is smaller one. So after this, we have to write this number 814. And this is the biggest one. So we have to write in the last place 841. That is from smallest to biggest. This is ascending order. And while writing descending order, we have to compare first of all the biggest number. So this is the biggest number. So we have to write this number first, then the cut this number, and then again compare these three number. This is the second biggest number. So we have to write this 814. Then compare these two. This is the bigger one. So we have to write this 486, and this is the smallest one. So we have to write in the last 379. Like this, we have to solve the exercise. Now see, here 406, 680, 460, and 640. Now we have to compare the numbers. Least number, which one is the smallest one? Least number, that is 4, 6. We have to compare the hundreds place first. Here is 4, 6, 4, 6. So these are the hundreds. These both are the same places. So we have to compare. Here is 0. Go to the tens place. Here is 0. Here is 6. So this is the smallest one. So 406 is the least number. Then greatest number. 6 is the greater number. So compare these two numbers. Here tens place, here is 8, and here is 4. So 680 is the greatest number. So we will write this first, and then 460 and 640. These are the between numbers. Like this, you have to solve these numbers. Now write the numbers in descending order, so that this will come in ascending order. 406, then 460, 640, 680. These are the numbers in ascending order. Now descending order. So we have to first of all find out the greatest number. Here is 183, 456, 307, 276. So compare the hundreds place. Here is 1, here is 4, 3, and 2. So 456 is the greatest number. After this, we have to compare the between numbers and the least number. First of all, find out the least number. Here is 1 in the hundreds place. So this is the least one. So 183 is the least number. then write down the between number. Which one is greater? After 4, 3. So 307 and then 276. So this is the descending order. Like this, we have to compare the numbers. First of all, find out the greatest number. Then find out the smallest number. Write it in the last. And then find out the remaining numbers like this. Which one is greater? Right after this and then. That is in descending order from biggest to smallest. Here you have to compare the numbers. You have to write in ascending order and then in descending order. Like this you have to solve the exercise at home.